So hello guys, you're watching Invincible Runs. If you like this video, please leave a like, subscribe to my YouTube channel, share this video, and after subscribing, don't forget to click the bell icon. So guys, this is the Studs Shifter helmet that I bought from Flipkart. So this is one of the best helmets you can buy from Studs. So if you want to buy this helmet, the link will be in the description box below. And if you want to see its unboxing video, and if you want to see how to remove its visor, I'll provide the link in the I button above that's appearing on the upper right hand corner of the screen. So guys, now I'll show you how you can remove the inner padding of this helmet. So I've told that the inner padding of this helmet is removable, so I'll show you how you can remove the inner padding. And it is a plus point of this helmet that you can remove the inner padding so that you can wash it and put it back again. Let's start it. So guys, I'll not be showing how to remove all the layers, because then it will be become a really long video, because then I'll take everything back. I'll have to put everything back also. So just let me tell you some important things, that this part, this foam padding and this third foam padding is removable. You just need to pull it like this, and there are buttons that you can just pull it and the buttons will come out and it will get removed from the helmet. So now I'll show you, I'll give you a demonstration. Like, you can see this padding over here, just pick it like this and you hear the noise of the button. So this is detached from the button. If you can see, there's a button. Let me turn on the flashlight. You can see there's a button over here that has attached it. So just you need to pull it from this side also and it will come out. And you can do the same thing with this side also and this side also. So guys, hope my video helps you. I'll not be removing it, because then I'll have to put everything back. But I think this video helps you, give you an idea how you can remove everything, just these three things from the helmet. So guys, to put this back, you just need to click it like this and you hear the noise, the button click. So it means that the padding is back into the place. Just check it if it's back into the place. Yes, it is. Now your helmet is good to go. Thanks for watching, my friends. Hope you like my video. Please like, share, subscribe. And if you want to buy this helmet, the best buy link as always will be in the description box below. Hope this video helps you. Have a good day ahead. Thanks for watching, guys.